Okay, so I've got
Okay.
a weaker 93, 94 deck, and you've got a stronger one.
We'll see. I don't know. I don't know about that. Fairly modest budget-wise. Okay.
Odd or even?
I'll go odd this time.
You got it.
All right. Four, five, six, seven. Okay, I'll keep.
I keep.
Okay. Go swamp, mana vault. Go ahead.
Forest, go.
A factory. Go ahead.
Sinbad, go ahead.
Okay. Urborg. And what does Sinbad do?
I tap it, I draw a card, reveal it. If it's a land, I keep it, otherwise it goes in a graveyard.
Okay. I just realized I have Fallen Empires in this deck.
Yeah, it's okay. I
Okay.
play old school with Fallen Empire.
Okay. I will sinkhole your forest.
Yeah.
Go ahead.
Upkeep. Birds of Paradise. Tundra, go.
Strip mine. And a hymn to you, hymn to Torek.
Nope.
Yep. Okay. And I'll make the factory a 2/2 and attack for two.
Yeah, 18.
Okay. Go ahead.
Upkeep. Play Regrowth on the Field of Dreams. Go.
Swamp. Many cards in your hand?
Six.
Okay. Another hymn.
So that's one, two, three, four, five, six.
Let's do 2 and 4.
2 and 4. You've got the Field of Dreams and the Sarangel.
Okay. What is Field of Dreams that you play with the library?
Top card.
The top of the library. Yep. Okay. And attack for 2.
Yep.
Yeah.
Go ahead.
Upkeep. Time walk. Go ahead.
Okay. Swamp.
Yeah.
Two swamps and a mana vault for a singer.
Yeah.
And attack for 2.
Yeah.
And I'll strip mine your, is that a tundra?
Yeah. Take a mana, a white mana.
Yeah. Go ahead.
Swords Yasenge.
Yes. So I gain 4.
Yeah. Upkeep.
Plains.
Go.
Untap. I will pay 4 to untap my vault.
Yeah.
Go ahead.
Upkeep. Energy flux.
Uh-huh.
Go ahead.
Attack for 2.
Exile it.
That's so swords?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. And I gained 2 on that, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. Go ahead.
Upkeep. Birds. Go ahead.
That's another singer.
Spell.
Yep. And a factory. Go ahead.
Upkeep. Sylvain Highbury.
Yeah.
Kelso.
Yeah.
Go ahead.
Okay. I'll take one from the mana vault.
Yeah.
Attack for two.
Yep.
Go ahead.
Draw. Sylvan. Put back two. Go ahead.
Okay. I'll take one from the vault.
Yeah.
Attack for two.
Yeah, down to 10.
Go ahead.
Upkeep. Island. Draw. Sylvan Library. The island go with the cards drawn this turn.
Uh-huh.
Go ahead.
Okay. Take one from the vault.
Yeah.
It's not a specter. Attack for two.
Wait, wait, wait.
Oh,
Bossing for free.
So I have to tap this. So it's countered.
Yeah, I have to tap the Mishra too.
Yes. Okay. Okay, go ahead.
Upkeep. Island. Draw. Sylvan. City of Grass. Lose one. Placer Angel. Go ahead.
So you're at nine now, yeah?
Yeah, sorry.
Okay.
Go ahead.
Okay. Take one for the vault.
Yeah.
Draw. I play the a disc. Go ahead.
Upkeep. Island. Sylvan Library. Going to activate the orb on the disk.
Okay.
Going to use the Sarah Angel, the Sylvan Library as a proxy.
Okay.
Done.
Okay, so it goes away.
Yeah.
Nice flip.
Attack.
Yep. I'll take 4. 2. Okay.
I use a City of Brass, so I lose 1, and I play an Armageddon.
Ah, okay. That's all lands, yes?
Yeah, all lands.
Okay. It's you to 8.
Yeah.
Okay.
Go ahead.
Okay, I take 1 from the vault.
Yeah.
That puts me at 17.
Yeah.
Ah, play a swamp. Go ahead.
Upkeep, island. Island. Attack.
Attack.
Okay, take the 4. 13.
Go ahead.
Take 1 for the vault. Go ahead.
Upkeep, island. Take
4. You just made 2, 4, 6, 8. I'm at 8.
And I discard the Sylvan Library.
Okay.
Go ahead.
I'll take 1 for the vault. I play the rack. go ahead.
Upkeep, strip mine. Strip mine. Strip mine your swamp. Attack.
Okay. It leaves me at 3.
I discard the Serangel. Go.
1 for the vault.
Yeah.
That's game.
Yeah.
That Armageddon really did me in.
Yeah, it's kind of the spirit, yeah.
Yeah. Well, though the vault didn't do me much good either.
Yeah, you want to accelerate into Senge Vampire, but you didn't draw them early on.
Yeah. So yours is blue, white, green. Is that what it is?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oops. I've never seen the Sinbad in play before. That's great. That's nice. Helpful.
But you were a bit nice in the beginning. You could have blown me up with the strip mine.
Yeah.
I would have been screwed, I think.
You think so?
Yeah. Are you playing with the American rules with four strip mines allowed?
No, just one.
Oh, okay.
But I guess I have the hymns in there, so I guess that's technically, well, I don't know what.
Well, it's not too far from what we play in Paris. And France in general, yeah.
Do you allow the up to Fallen Empires or how?
Yeah, we play Fallen Empires. And Strip Mine is still restricted to one.
Okay.
I'm not sure I'm fine with it, but that's how it is.
You'd prefer to have more Strip Mines?
Well, I don't like to have four Strip Mines per deck, but Library of Alexandria with only one Strip Mine per deck, it's a huge problem.
I'm going to mulligan.
I keep.
Okay. Six. Okay, that's better. A little bit. And I'll play a factory. And the rack.
Well, that's aggressive. Well, that's aggressive. Savannah, Birds of Paradise, go.
Yep. Go ahead.
Time walk. Birds of Paradise, go. Go ahead. Yeah.
Swamp. Demonic Tutor.
Pressing one.
Ah, okay. All right, go ahead.
Field of Dreams.
Okay. So that means we, yeah, we play with this.
Top card revealed. Him to the lads. Go ahead.
Okay. And then do I immediately flip this one over?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. How many cards do you have?
Four.
Four. Attack you for two.
Yep.
Yeah. Go ahead. Is that a Sarah Angel?
Yeah, that's a Sarah Angel. Go ahead.
Swamp. Another swamp. Play a swamp. And a hymn to you.
So that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
We'll do 1 and 2.
Armageddon, Armageddon, 2 plus shares.
Okay. Go ahead.
So Angel, go ahead.
Go ahead. Okay. Not expector. How many cards do you have?
Two.
Two. Okay, go ahead. So you take one from the rack.
Yeah. Attack.
I'll block with the Spectre.
Okay. Energy flux.
Okay.
And Sylvan.
So that means. Okay. Untap upkeep is an extra 2 on each of these,
yeah,
is that right?
Yeah. Yeah.
No, or they're destroyed?
On the factory.
No. Just on the rack.
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay. So I have to pay 2 to keep it. Okay. Draw. How many cards do you have?
One.
One. One. Dark Ritual. One on the factory for a Juggernaut. was a mistake, because that's the energy flux has that too.
Hmm.
Oh well. Go ahead. Take two.
Oh yeah, two.
Sorry.
From the rack.
So you see the cards. I draw with the library.
And you oh, see I do.
What,
okay.
What, and it's an Armageddon it's next.
Okay.
Regrowth on Armageddon. Mm-hmm. Armageddon.
Okay.
Attack.
Four. Okay.
Go ahead.
I lose both of these.
Yep.
Draw. Drain life. Terror. Go ahead. Is that a savannah? It's hard to tell.
Yeah, it's a savannah.
Yeah, okay.
Attack.
For four.
Yeah. Go ahead.
Okay. Go ahead. Oh.
Yeah. Sink all. Going to lose four. Attack. Go.
All right, go ahead.
That's a recall.
Okay.
I lose four. Attack.
It's four. Yeah.
Yeah. Go ahead.
Okay. Go ahead. I think this is it.
Yeah. Moat,
yeah.
And I lose four. And attack.
Yep, that's it. Good game. Yeah, that's fun to see all those cards in play. I've seen Sylvan Library, I guess, but I haven't ever played against the Field of Dreams or Sinbad or. I guess that's it.
Yeah, it's sort of my baby. Yeah.
Nice. Well, cool. So, what's the next? I need to reach out to the other people in the tournament list and see when they can play this week.
Yeah.
Okay.
Dave is on the East Coast.
Okay.
And I've got no news from Seth Roncoroni, I think. I don't know where he's living.
Yeah. Okay.
I think probably in America.
Awesome. Well, this is a lot of fun. Thanks a lot.
Yeah.
Yeah, nice to meet you.
Thanks, man.
Yeah, see ya.
Bye.
Have a good day. Enjoy it.
Thanks for the games.
Yeah, thanks a lot. See ya.
Bye.